Hey everyone, it's Tasia. Welcome back to my channel and to another new release video. I have two new kits. Well, one is new and one is kind of new. It's like a revamp. So we have the Elf 2.0 and a kitty kit. And then also we have this die cut. You guys may recognize this die cut from a Freebie Friday that I did a few weeks back. And so I'm listing it in the shop. It is a sticker. It's just a very large sticker. So you can use it. I like to just clip it into my traveler's notebook or slide it into a plastic sleeve or something like that. But you could really just peel it off and stick it wherever you want. It is removable. So I wouldn't reposition such a large sticker because it will probably distort if you pull it too hard. But you could stick it on something and pull it off and not worry about it if your October's over. So anyways, that's the die cut. And then here are the kits. Let's do, which one do we want to do first? Let's do the kitty one first. I don't even, okay, you guys don't hate me for this, but I am not a cat person. But I love this kit. I don't know what it is. The kitty is just so cute and like anime looking. So let's just dive right in. So this is the first sheet. I really love the colors. I wanted something that would complement the gray kitty as well as the cream colored kitty. So I decided to go with this orange teal type of color. So for the little icons, you have the kitty shopping and planning and celebrating payday, drinking coffee, playing with yarn, and then some cat food. So you have enough of these page flags to do one a day every day for a week, and enough headers to do three a day every day for a week. The next sheet, you have four full boxes, as well as a bunch of translucent box, not translucent, but yeah, they are kind of, they have that translucent cover on there. So the translucent half boxes and the quarter boxes. You guys, look at that one with the cone of shame on him. I love that one. So that is page number two. Page three, we have a lot of sidebar items and some other things. So we have the blank schedule, which I really like this blank schedule. I'm making them into single sheets. So keep your eye out for that. But you can use it for all kinds of stuff. You can use it for your, like your work schedule, maybe saying what you're grateful for every day, or menu planning, all kinds of stuff. So you have that, and then you have this full box. I had to make a large sticker of the cone of shame kitty, and it says wake me when it's Friday. And then you have a this week sticker, some blank habit trackers, did you work out? So instead of doing a hydration, I thought I would switch it up and just put a workout sticker that covers the whole week. So just saying, you know, if you did something for the week. You have your TVs to track your TV shows, as well as your utensils. You have enough utensils to do every day of the week. Maybe you're planning your dinner and something like that. Two new additions I had to put in. I've been on like a Target kick lately, especially with fall, and that now Joanna and Chip Gaines, they're doing a line with Target, and I'm a sucker for that show. I love that show. This is completely off topic, but I see a lot of Target stickers in my future. So I put a Target sticker and then this little gas pump to kind of track your spending on gas. The next sticker's on the bottom. You have a little kitty litter. It says, this stinks. I had to do the cone shame again. He's over it. And then a sticker, it says, I'd rather be with my cat. For page four, you have some translucent full boxes and some lists. So you have these guys for the translucent. I have this one that says, don't forget. And the cat's like, oh my gosh. So I have that one. We have top three. And then today's plans. And it has the cat napping. Another new addition are these day off stickers. And then you have these two little kitties I thought you could use for like a date night or night out or something like that. For the big strip on the bottom, I did the little fish bones, and then the date covers, you have the cute little kitty. So that is the plan with me kitty. I will flip through the itty bitty and the horizontal really quick just to show you. So because these are itty bitty, I was able to squeeze on another can of food. And then you get the translucent half boxes. You get the same list. They're just size. They're so small. It's really for a tiny planner, like a pocket size or something like that. You have your habit trackers and then the same utensils and everything. The utensils are the same size in all the kits because honestly, I wanted to leave enough room for you to actually write something. I didn't want to shrink it down so tiny to where it wasn't functional. the next sheet you have those full boxes. And then you have your date covers, your big sticks, your big stickers, and then some more down here. So that is the itty bitty. The horizontal is exactly like the vertical. They're just sized a little differently. The boxes are shorter, about 0.3 inches. And the weekend banners, you can tell the orientation. This one goes that way and that one goes that way. So that is the kitty kit. And then the next one, I'm really excited for this. Elf is like my favorite holiday movie. I love Elf and Christmas Story. So let's go over this one. So we have had an Elf kit in the shop from last year, but my design has changed a lot over the past year. Like, I wasn't doing these large stickers or anything like that. So I wanted to revamp it. So for the page flags, I did something cute, and I did the little candies and the elf hat and presents instead of the regular heart checklist. You have these little Christmas lights, and then I revamped the icons. So they're just the newer versions of the icons and your weekend banner. The full boxes we changed up too. So we have new quotes from the movie. We have the little raccoon, this is someone need a hug, son of a nutcracker, you sit on a throne of lies. Oh my God, Santa, I know him. I feel so stupid reading these out because I know exactly the emotion he puts behind it, but I am not gonna act it out for you guys. So we have don't be a cotton-headed ninny muggins, and then when he answers the phone and he's like, Buddy the Elf, what's your favorite color? We have that. We have some more icons, some stockings, canceled and rescheduled stickers, and then again, you have that new schedule, top priority, when he's telling the fake Santa that he smells like beef and cheese. Your hydration, did you work out? Those icon stickers again, and then your day offs and your important and reminder. For the half boxes, I did some regular half boxes, and then we had to do some Etch-A-Sketch half boxes. So we have that, and then some cute little guys down there. And then for the large sticker, you have these snowflakes, and the date covers are the little elf shoes. So let me show you the itty bitty version really quick so you can see the difference. So you get the same stickers on page one, but again, the page flags are much smaller. The headers are really tiny in comparison. The weekend banner is smaller. Oh, and before I forget, the weekend banner for the horizontal in this one is the same because of the way it's designed. I couldn't make that go the other way. It just wouldn't make any sense to have garland going from top to bottom. So that's why that's there. And it says Hello Weekend, so I thought you could put it on Saturday and kind of be welcoming the weekend in. So this page is exactly the same, but you do get an extra little thing of stockings. And then this one is missing these guys, but I put them here instead. So you have that. And then these guys are on this sheet. So you're not missing any stickers. They're just in different places. Of course, you do get a little bit less of these. Since your planner's smaller, you may not have enough room to use all of those, but you do get your Etch-A-Sketches and your half boxes. And then here is the last page. And that is it. I hope you guys enjoyed the new releases this week. If you did, definitely give this video a thumbs up. And until next time, I will talk to you guys later. Bye.